exercise. There are two levels for this exercise. You can have your feet staying placed on the floor with your back just a little bit further back past your sit bones, and you're going to take your hands and just hold them together and make sure that your shoulder comes across your belly button. So like this, past your belly button, and then back across. Make sure your shoulder passes that belly button. Or another level to be a little bit more advanced is to lift your feet off of the mat and have them at like a 90 degree angle. Same thing, past your belly button, past your belly button.